finance, a la shmup.
What are bond anticipation notes, revenue anticipation notes, and tax anticipation notes? And yeah, a whole lot of anticipation going on there. All right, a few things in life are certain. One of them is that there will always be another James Bond movie coming out, and we will all anticipate it. And, well, that's kind of what anticipation notes are all about. Minus the massive explosions, ticking bombs, and cars that squirt oil out of the tailpipe. Yeah, really cool. When a municipality or a company wants to fund a project, but just can't wait to issue a larger number of bonds or more money or fatter dough to get going with the union construction workers building parking lots and whatever else it is they want, then they can issue bond anticipation notes. These are short-term, smaller bonds issued before a larger funding project, like it's anticipating the large bonds that they just know are coming in, but can't wait to get started, so let's go raise the money today, right? When the company or municipality makes a larger bond issue later, well, they can use the money from that issue to pay for the bond anticipation notes. Kind of like borrowing from Peter to pay Paul, sorta. So that's a bond anticipation note, and the same applies to revenue anticipation notes. Like, let's say you're guaranteed $1 million from the NFL for the purchase of your Super Duper lemonade to be paid on the day after the Super Bowl. While the NFL's credit is good, they pay their bills. Odds are really good you'll deliver what you promised to the NFL to slake the thirst of the, thirsty and yelling. In theory, you could issue a note ahead of that blessed event, go Packers, and collect $1 million ahead of when the NFL pays you, paying whatever risk premium to your investors, i.e. they might pay you $950,000 today for $1 million a week or two or three from now when the Super Bowl is over. Well, in real life, these kinds of, quote, revenues, unquote, are really more like fundings, and they apply to very short-term muni bonds, usually, which are trying to bridge cash needs from today until they can actually raise the dough from John Q. local public citizen. Well, tax anticipation notes are yet another flavor of the same drink. Tax anticipation notes rely on the fact that the city will collect X dollars in taxes so many months from now. They issue bonds today using that expected tax money that they just know is coming in as collateral so that they can, pay for stuff today. So yeah, those are bond anticipation notes, revenue anticipation notes, and tax anticipation notes. Be sure to watch our equally thrilling video, Invest Another Day. Spoiler alert, Q invents an auto-investing bot for 007. You'll be on the edge of your seat or something.